Just about the same time Olio got his new cap, he also got... You guessed it, the greatest dog in the world.
Wherever we go, everyone knows it's me and my arrow. Me and my arrow, taking the high road.
And then one day after school, a very serious thing happened.
Hey, let's choose up sides for triangle toss.
I got Harry.
Okay, then I want Fred.
Okay, Richard.
All right, then. I'll take old Bill.
Uh-uh. Not him. He can't play. Ow!
It was the Count's son. And that was the serious thing. You see, the village Count was a very powerful man. And frankly, not all that nice a guy. And the way things sometimes work out, a certain amount of that not-niceness has rubbed off on his son. Oh, he was liked, but he was not well-liked.